Lieutenant Colonel Evan Nonaka, Deputy Commander for Nursing, and Robyn Mori, Chief Nurse at U.S. Army Medical Department Activity Japan, recently provided nursing students at the Kitazato University Nursing School near Camp Zama with a day of English language training.
Kitazato University Nursing School has English classes where freshmen from other departments study together. But this is the only class where our nurse practitioner students can learn English language medical terminology. In this course, we invite native English-speaking guests to teach the students English terms that nurses use in a medical environment based on their own experiences. Hopefully, the students come to understand the importance of knowing certain English medical terminology in the event they have to treat a patient who speaks only English.
During the lecture, Nonaka and Mori gave the students pronunciation lessons on some of the English medical terminology found in their textbook. Nonaka also taught the students conversational English by having them listen to audio tracks on CD. This gave the students an idea of some of the common scenarios someone working in a nursing unit at a hospital may encounter.
It was my first time meeting a Native American nurse. I mean, usually I speak English, but I don't really know the medical term and like how they use it in a normal sentence. So it's very interesting.
This was a great experience for me because I wasn't familiar with many of the English medical terms the guest explained, and I wasn't aware of the existence of military medical personnel until today. So I think deepening our knowledge through events like this helps us to provide a better quality of treatment to a variety of patients.
I think the biggest thing that they can take away from this class is that they should just keep trying. They shouldn't give up, and because they don't know too much English, they should just keep trying and keep working towards the benefits of their patients, benefits of their community, and really benefits of their organization.
The training exchange between Kitazato University Hospital and MEDDAC-Japan began more than 20 years ago. Both organizations established the relationship in order to develop numerous opportunities to support each other.
I think this is an honor to be here. It's a really good opportunity for us at Medical Department Activity Japan to foster that relationship with Kitazato University and other hospitals in the area to be able to impart some knowledge on them, but then also to learn from them on what the system is, the healthcare system here is in Japan, and then also to expand our knowledge on how we can help each other out if the time ever came for disasters or any other things that we know that we know a face to a name, and we can definitely reach out to them.
Reporting for U.S. Army Garrison Japan, I'm Kevin Kreitzarek.